Okay, friends of Carpe Diem Fishing, here's where we are. We're right at the tip of Race Point. You can see our boat on the left, and on the right is the fish finder. We're in about 60 feet of water, and look at that huge school of stripers. So let me see what the boys are doing with all these fish around here. And lo and behold, looky looky! Jean-Pierre Jr.'s on, and as I scan over here, Jean-Pierre Sr.'s on. So the fish finder does not lie. All right, I don't know. I'm gonna check off just for a second. I want to get a better. All right, Jean-Pierre says he's got leader, so I'm gonna see if I can let the.
I spoke too soon.
Let's see.
I got the biggest one though. Get this one.
Yeah. Okay. Junior's got a junior. And Jean-Pierre's got a Jean-Pierre fish. So, alright, that's good. That's good.
That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, I don't think the junior fish is even a keeper. But just let them live. Throw them back. Alright, but my bros are here.
Oh, look at that. I brought this one.
All right. Okay. It's about 11 o'clock. We're at Race Point. My bros is on. Still pretty far out. But here's beautiful Cape Cod. People fishing everywhere. Divers diving everywhere. It's an incredibly nice day. Sunny as hell. The boys are drinking beer. Now my brother's disoriented, he had to switch sides. But I guess the fish is coming in. So now I gotta switch sides. Figure out where he is. Okay. I'm just going to turn this down for a second until we get closer.
4 and 5, coming in, Captain.
Oh, awesome. Thank you, crew. We're recording. All right, good. All right, now we got my brother coming in. And Cuz is going to reel in, what, one?
One baby.
Baby? Oh, let's see. Don't anyone jump all over it when he throws it on the deck. I want to get a good shot on it on the deck.
Oh,
yeah, that's
hit
not
the
a baby. That's
sand
a,
deal.
Outside sand deal. Thank you very much, crew. All right, good. Cuz is on. Alright, let me see where he is. I can't see.
You can hit neutral,
Vic. It is a neutral. I gotta see how. This is way too. Why can't I see my Brosa? Oh, this camera's. Here we go. Now I gotta back to normal. Okay. Well, you know, I can't do too many things. But being the captain that I am, I'm gonna do it.
Alright. Oh, I want a 40. I want a 40.
All right.
You got 40? I want a 40, buddy. I see
color. Multiples. Slowly, slowly, so the camera can get them. For effect. I see dose.
Dose. Nice big one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
One?
Yeah, one big one.
Nice,
guys. I don't know. Is it a big one? It's a nice one. Yeah. Okay. Hey, what I want to do is throw that in a cooler. And I want to get the picture of the cooler with the fish in it. So, John, you know, you're going to have to get the hell out of the way. All right, throw that one in so the peeps can get the other way. They head the other way. Good.
You want the left side or the right side?
Jeez, there we go. See? And that's a nice cooler shot. All right, we're good. Adam, I need this documented.
All right.
I want you to turn to your father and say, Thanks, Dad. I really appreciate this trip. Say the dad again. I didn't hear that.
All right, that's good. All right, we got it documented.
Can I bring my other kid?
Yeah. Hey, at least your boys are talking to you, yeah. You know?
Yeah. Sometimes.
That looks pretty good. You got something on there?
That's good. A lot of head banging.
All right, I'm going to shut it down till Adam gets it in closer. All right, Adam, he's finally got him close to the boat where we can see him. The camera can see him. I think he's got a couple. Forcing me there.
This umbrella is gonna be strong.
Little.
Three.
Big.
Three? Yeah.
Not three fish.
Oh, three.
Oh, God. Oh, they're all. All right, don't hog the triples. I want to see the triples land. One good one?
There you go.
Yeah, we
got one. Oh, Adam. I don't know.
Nice job. We got three. Keep them. All right, we'll keep them.
Both sand eels and the stinger.
Sand eels and the stinger. Good. Good note. All right. Johnny Mac's on, I think, with about number 20. But the only reason we caught him was Jean-Pierre was, he was jigging the umbrella rig, and while he was jigging the umbrella rig, bing, bada, boom, he got a hit. So we got fish.
There you go.
There we go. All right. Johnny Max got fish 20. Cuzzy's got fish 34. We're doing good. All right, I'll put us in neutral. All right.
Yeah.
All right, hold on to it.
All right, you switch. Go over him.
Can you see? Let Adam. They good now? All right. Yeah, but one come in first. Let Johnny Mac come in first. All right, I'm shutting down just so we save video time. All right. What do we got? No, one big one. One big one. Sweet, we like the big ones.
Nice.
Oh, super dupa. Yeah, we'll keep that one. Johnny Mac, get your rod on the other side. All right, so they're still coming.
Get this on video, Adam.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Nice fish.
You got multiple. You got two.
Nice, Johnny.
Sweet. I don't know if they're little, but one for sure is a good size. Jump, yeah. Bing, bada, boom. We got Kella and Sweet.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's what we're talking
nice
about.
Nice job,
right
Jumpy. Yeah, nice job. Broza, what are you doing? Look at all these guys. What are you up to?
I'm
I know.
I'll get these out.
Sweet.
We got six and seven now.
All right, it's quarter one. We're wrapping it up. We're just about ready to leave. And you can see that Johnny Mac is on and Jean-Pierre is on. Now, both of them pull in the fish and we land them, that'll mean fish 76 and fish 77 for the day. So Ludus is trying to make it 78, but I don't know how the hell he's going to do that with his crocodile. All right, the boys have got it way out, so I'm going to shut down for a second till they get it close.
Oh yeah, it's over here.
I had nothing hardly.
Keep going. And one good one.
Please come now. I think I'm falling.
All right.
Oh yeah.
All right. Officially, fish 76 is on board.
Seems I found a road to nowhere, and I'm trying.
Why not?
I am back.
Yeah, we're going back then.
Thunder, but I'm down to one last breath, and will it let me say? Let me say. I'm 6 feet from the edge, and I'm thinking maybe 6 feet is so far.
Bye-bye.